Along with Monroe, who felt pretty unfinished himself. The orphanage allowed him to keep only one painting, and so he chose the unfinished swan that had always been his mother's favorite.
Ow.
But that night, he woke up to find the swan had disappeared. So he took his mother's silver paintbrush and followed the footprints into a little door he hadn't seen before.
You should eat some more pickles, because otherwise you're going to get stuck eating 7 right at the end.
I know. Maybe it wouldn't be so bad if they weren't so juicy.
You should have gotten the sweet ones.
I felt like I needed to get straight up plain pickles. I'm not playing right now. So weird.
Plain pickles.
Just like
a pickle is a pickle.
Mom said no sweet pickles, too.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Oh. On the wall.
Ooh, wow.
You like this game? Super interesting.
Huh?
This game's super interesting. Weird.
Kyrie's fascinated. Can you jump up onto that box?
Yeah.
Well, whoever was in your room just left.
I'm very black.
Do you get colors?
I think so. I'm not sure. Sounds like an outside.
Jumped on that box.
I did jump on the box.
Oh, a bench. Outside.
I think so, because I followed the footprints into the door at the beginning of the intro. That's all I got in the painting, I think. This is a very open area. Just throw all the paint. Oh, something
caught. Oh, water!
Oh,
whoa,
hi.
Frog. Maybe you're supposed to jump on the frog.
Let's do it now. Ooh! That was cool. Kind of terrifying. Let's follow this way.
Well, I think you have to hit them with paint if there are.
Right. It's just a rock.
There's footprints.
If anyone spent all their time just like painting every single thing.
Oh, I'm sure.
Thing they could possibly paint. This goes back down. Got music. What is that? Good. swan. Very silly. Down on the world I painted. Hello?
Make it all black.
Right. Too much black is bad too. Sounds like a roof. And a flim. It's a goose.
It's a goose.
Swan. Chicken?
Chicken.
Rooster. That looks like it was really far in the distance. Right in front of my face. Now we're gonna get a bacon. Look.
more water. You didn't paint all of the other ones.
What one?
The spit
one. Oh, yeah. I'm going. Are you? The blue memory notes? Should I pop it? Okay.
What did I say?
From the toys menu? Use balloons. Footprints. You got it, Stella. Now it's just real dark. Okay. Tea. Hello.
Akeem was young, arrogant, and amazingly talented. He was convinced no color existed that was good enough for his garden, so he left it white. While he pondered how to create some new colors, his kingdom began attracting settlers, and soon he found himself with bigger problems.
I see. Ooh, that some stuff down. Get out of here. Thank you.
Oh, it's the footprints.
Yeah, from Morakin. On the other side of that locked gate. Or so I thought. On the top of the tunnel.
What? Hey!
That's the swan. Or a goose. Sounded like a goose. I fell in a hole. We got music now. Yeah, this room is a little weird. If I'm seeing this correctly.
What?
My paintballs don't work.
Are you like in a part of the game that isn't done yet?
What's going on now? I thought this was supposed to happen, but now I'm not so sure.
Looks like you're on the complete underside of the game.
I'm glad I have a viewer at least for this. Yeah, I don't. It does. Am I? What? There's that monster guy.
Yeah.
Maybe you go this way. I can go this way. I'll paint a wall.
Right?
Yeah. otherwise.
New subjects were tired of white. They were tired of tripping, of banging their shins, of misplacing their homes. So they started painting everything, ruining the king's spotless design. In response, the king outlawed all non-magical brushes and pledged to spend the next month painting shadows for his kingdom.
Thank you.
drink.
Play this game, it's making me nauseous.
Okay. Oops, not where I want to go. All right. Flex is not a game.